playing Purgolder 5, number 32, Shapudria Culture. This is Shepherd's team first. Shooting for the Lady Wildcats, number 12, Amber Williams.
More by the camera?
The key number
3 by okay. You can move the camera more over by
Oh!
first team third. Chanel Dietrich on the line for the Purgolders. Dietrich.
Picture up there. So that's another overlay.
Yeah.
Kicked off by Marrero. Kicked off again by Hodges. Stanton recovers. Last touch, White. And it will be green ball. Amber Williams.
here.
Chanel Dietrich will her first. Amber Williams with a chance for a three-point play.
All right, I'll take this. This thing is on its last leg here, literally. Thank you.
The free throw, Amber Williams.
There's a little, yeah, there you go.
Yeah. Excuse me for 1 second. I would like all parents of the girl basketball player, JV and Varsity, to meet this little corridor right here. Parents of the girls, JV and Varsity basketball players, to meet this little doorway right here.
What I do every time somebody scores, that's a highlight on that website, and then it has their name and everything too. So, I'll definitely talk to them after the game or something. Are they going to stick around over by the? I could meet them over there or something.
Well, when she comes, I'll just give her your name. Just let her know who you are. So maybe she can come one day.
But
she's here a lot talking to their parents.
Welcome to our teachers. Parents and family. So often we don't have an opportunity to appreciate the parents with all that they do. We want to let the parents know that we love your support and want you to continue supporting us. So at this time, if Katiana Staten will please come to center floor, accompanied by her parents, Mr. and Mrs. Okay. 1 second, Kati. So that they can meet our parents at center court. If I can have Coach Ware please report to center court. Purgolder alumni and assistant coach Wendy DeLee. keep it in the family. If I could have Ms. Tatiana.
Are you sticking around, Imani? Are you sticking around up here? Oh, okay. All right. Thanks for having up. Thanks for staying for a little bit. Have a good night.
If I could have the Wonder Twins, Twin Power, Stacy and Tracy Cooper. Tanisha Rogers, accompanied by her mom, Jackie Robinson. Lindacia Portillo, accompanied by her parents and another family member, Michael Kennedy and Angela Portillo. Miss Davina Reese Harris, accompanied by her special aunt, Rashawn Charity. Miss Roberta Levy, accompanied by her mom, Michelle Levy. As we move on, if I could have Miss Arielle Smith-King, accompanied by her mom, Rhonda Smith. Miss Jaquidria Polk, accompanied by her mom, Jennifer Nelson. Lamaris Marrero, accompanied by her mom, Fernando, and Deandre Marrero. And this is an extra special night, and we can give a shout out to Lamaris' little brother, Dirk. It is your birthday. Happy birthday, Dirk.
Happy birthday, Dirk!
If I can have Miss Sherry Calhoun, accompanied by her daughter and her mom, Irene Smith. Alexis Caldwell and Chanel Dietrich, accompanied by Monique Hughes, Chanel's mom. And finally, I have Kia Taylor and also Katrillion McMillan, accompanied by a special guest. Come on out, ladies. Congratulations for an awesome season. One more special notation. Missed a couple games ago. It is our senior, Lamaris Marrero, as she scores over 1,000 points in her senior year. Good job, Lamaris. Now I turn it over to our athletic director, Mr. Marlon Boyd.
For the three seniors, the people who don't know, I was their coach for the last 3 years. And they just wanted me to speak on behalf of the seniors tonight. So, Mir, come on down. Shane, come on down. Chanel, come on down. Now, for these three young ladies, Chanel's only been with us for 1 year, but she's made a tremendous impact. Jay's been with us for 3 years, and she's made a huge impact. And LaMaris Burrell has been with us for 4. And they did an outstanding job. They played through a lot of adversity. I commend them very highly for the things that they've had to go through being here at Washington and being outstanding students as well. With this, all three of them have something on the table that's being offered to them for basketball. And people say that Washington can't get students scholarships. That's what they told me lying, because we get all our girls scholarships. So at this time, I'd like to thank the parents, and Coach Davis and his coaching staff for an outstanding season. And I want to say one last thing. You know, some kids get close to you. It just so happened that one of these young ladies got very close to me for the last 4 years. She's been around me. She's been with me. And I'd like to say thank you for an outstanding job.
And as she gets all red in the face and crybaby in the face, I also want to add that LaMaris Guerrero is in the running for this year's valedictorian. So she does her job both on the court and in the books. Congratulations, seniors. And if we can please, players and parents, leave the court so we can start the second half of the Lady Purgolder and Lady Wildcat basketball game. Thank you. the king with the rebound. Wildcats foul number 13, Amber Williams. This is her first, team second. Ariel McKee will shoot for the Lady Purgolders. Sandra Fowler picks up her second, team third. Iris McKee will shoot the ball in her goalers.
Okay, yeah.
I don't want to forget the Purgolder alumni basketball team that's in the house. I see quite a few of them. If we can give a shout out. Lady Purgolder basketball team represented early in 2000.
Thank you. Purgolders.
Patrick will shoot the bonus. Chanel Dietrich. Chanel Follow the